The best way to create and add a responsive HTML signature to your email account, whether it's Gmail, Yahoo, Outlook, Apple Mail, or any other free email services platforms, is by using a tool like the Hubspot Free Signature Builder. With this email generator, you don't need to spend time or effort in editing code or styling a signature in word processing or design apps. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an email signature using Hubspot's email generator. Now let's get started. The Hubspot email generator is at hubspot.com/email-signature-generator. It's a free tool and you don't even need to register or sign up to use it. To use it, click the Create My Signature button to start. On this page, there are 4 steps. You need to enter your details on 1st tab, upload your profile image or logo on 2nd tab, select one of the 6 templates in 3rd tab, and finally, on the Styles page, style your signature with your business colors and add a CTA button if you want. On the right, you can see the live preview of the email signature. On the Details tab, start by entering your first and last name. Then enter your job title, the name of your department if you have one. Leave anything you don't want to fill blank. Then your company or business name. Then enter your contact details, any of your office phone numbers or personal mobile numbers or both. Then your email address, your website address if you have one. Then add your business or office address. At the bottom of the page, add your social media account links. There is space for LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram and Twitter accounts. In the custom field at the bottom of the page, you can add any other information like a product link, business login, a quote or anything you want. Also, make sure to turn off the Created with Hubspot button so it doesn't show up in the signature. Next, go to the second step by clicking on the photo icon. In this tab, you can upload your custom signature images. This includes your company logo and profile picture. The tool does not allow you to upload an image. Instead, you need to upload the image first to a cloud storage platform or to your server, then get the image address and paste it here. Or if you already have the image online before, you can just copy the image address and paste it here. For example, if I want to use the image I have on my Google profile, I will go to my Google account. I'm going to go to Gmail. Then click on the profile image. Then right click on the image and select image address from the drop down. Go back to Hubspot generator, then paste the image address here. And you can see this is the profile image. If you want to add a logo as well, navigate to where you have your logo. For example, I'll go to my Facebook page, then click on the image, then right click and copy image address. Then go back, paste the image address, and this is what you get. There's no need to add both images. If the signature is meant for your business email, then use the logo. If it's your personal email address, then use your profile image. So I'm going to remove this link. Then next step, we go to the template tab. There are 6 templates. Click on each template to see the result and select any one you like. I think I like this one. Finally, let's customize the template by clicking on the paintbrush icon. Here you can change the theme color, the text color, link color, font type, and font size of your email signature. I'm going to click here to select a theme color. I'm going to select a color that matches the background of the profile image. And then link and social media button color, make it deeper blue. Then the font size, medium is okay, but you can slide it to the right and make it bigger, or slide to the left to make it smaller. Then at the bottom of the page, you can also add a call to action or CTA button. You can specify a CTA test copy and then add the landing page, true text, along with CTA test color and other customization options. If you prefer CTA banner instead of text, the tool allows you to add the image address so you can upload your banner line and then copy the image address, paste it here, and then add the CTA landing page. I don't want the CTA, so I'm going to remove this. I like this, so take a look at your signature and then the details. Once you're satisfied with all the input fields, click Create Signature. And then click Copy Signature to copy the signature code. Now the code is copied, Now you can go ahead and paste the signature into any of your email services signature settings. You can use it in Gmail, Yahoo, Outlook, Apple Mail, or any other free email services platforms. For Gmail, go to gmail.google.com. At the top, click the gear icon. And in the quick settings panel, click see all settings to open Gmail settings. In the general tab, scroll down until you get to the signature section. Now click the create new button. Give your signature a name. Now click create. On the right side is the Gmail signature editor. Paste the code. Next, go to the signature defaults under the signature editor and select the email you want to add the signature to. Then for new email use, select the signature from the drop-down. For on reply forward use, I'm going to select no because I want the signature to only appear for new messages. Once satisfied, scroll down and click save changes at the bottom of the page. And that's it. Now you have a professional looking email signature created using a free email generator. Now every time you compose a new message, your professional looking email will automatically include the signature. The signature can be updated to promote any offers you want, or you can add any contact information you want people to see. So if you have any questions or need further assistance, drop a comment below and I'll be happy to help out. Click to watch other related videos below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.